Continental champions Real Madrid could face either Al Jazira or Auckland CityFIFA have made draw for the seventeam tournament for this year's tournament. European teams including Madrid have won 9 of past 10 Club World Cup titlesBy Associated Press published 0851 EDT, 9 October 2017 updated 0902 EDT, 9 October 2017 Real Madrid will face an opponent from Asia or New Zealand in the Club World Cup semifinals. FIFA made the draw on Monday for the seventeam tournament for continental champions. It will be played between December 616 in the United Arab Emirates cities Abu Dhabi and Al Ain. Only 4 teams are known so far, because the South American, Asian, and African championships are at the semifinal stage. Real Madrid star Cristiano Ronaldo poses with the FIFA Club World Cup trophy last December. The opener will be contested by Al Jazira and OFC Champions League winners Auckland City. The Club World Cup has only ever been won by European or South American sides. The Club World Cup opens with UAE League winner Al Jazira playing a senior champion, Auckland City. The winner will play Asia's champion for the right to face Madrid. In the other half of the bracket, CONCACAF champion Pachuca plays Africa's champion. The winner advances to meet the Copa Libertadores winner. European teams have won 9 of the past 10 titles, while the Club World Cup has only ever been won by European or South American sides. Madrid will look to defend their title after winning the tournament last year. Cristiano Ronaldo scored a hat-trick as the European champions claimed their second Club World Cup title by beating Japanese side Kashima Antlers 42 after extra time. FIFA legends Eric Abidal, Mikel Silvester and Ivan Cordoba pose next to the trophy on Monday. FIFA revealed the draw on Twitter, with Los Blancos entering at the semifinal stage.